So, what are you doing? What are you doing? No one has streamed live yet, so I'm streaming live now. Gonna start this off for today, for Saturday live streaming. Let me see. I've noticed that there's new styles that are popping up, and a lot of them are body movement orientated. We had a live streamer, I think it was last week, incorporate a lot of dance moves, yeah? And that's something, that's a new style that Ben Young has pretty much mastered. If you've seen him, shout out to Ben. Shout out to Ben. He's been putting a lot of body movements into his play, into his swinging. And it's very entertaining to watch. So I want to shout him out on that. And he's inspiring other people to do it as well. And I think even Justin was trying to channel his inner Ben and start throwing in some dance moves and stuff. And that's fun to see. And it's also very healthy for you. You're moving more of your body when you do that. So mad props for getting people out of this, the being very still type of movement that you see people swinging. Like they're just in one spot. If you open up your area, and this is even good for you beginners, if you open up your play field all around you, you don't necessarily have to dance. But I like the idea, I do it a lot, where I will move my arm this way, yeah? While I'm playing. It looks more flashy. And it's fun. I'm moving my arm around. So it's not just in a static position. I encourage y'all to try that if you don't already do it. Because that's pretty good to move your body around me. Exercise. So, okay. I'm using my bronze, Everyman's, my E-Man's. Rockin' a custom braid cord by Deb. Thank you, Deb. I really like how it feels. It's like a cotton. It's like a cotton material that she used to braid this, and that's awesome, dude. And these right here are my mini brass standards. And I like these. These are really good. They're small. You can see how small they are compared to the E-Man's. A lot smaller. And we just had a comment a while ago on the group asking for suggestions on what would be like a small but heavy set. I don't have copper, but this is my brass mini standards, and they're pretty good weight. If you wanted something small but heavy, so if anybody has suggestions, feel free to pop in there and let him know. His post is up on the main group. So, okay, let me see. The new moves that I want to show you and like preview for you. What's up, Artie? I see you there. They're not necessarily new, I guess. Well, that one isn't. But that's the one where I'm using my arm, moving it from one side of my body, crossing over as I do a rebound. And that's fun to do, so you should try that. Let me see, let me think. That one right there, that's a little hop. And I want to call it a trampoline because it looks like trampoline to me. So check this out. You like it? Let's try it again. Oh, as you can see, I'm popping. Okay, not like that. I'm hopping. It's hard for me to see it and do it. Wait. There. If I look this way, then I mess up. It's one of those where you have to see. You have to use your vision so you can time it properly. But it's basically a switch and rebounds from one side to the other side. I'll show more of this. I'll do like a breakdown on my YouTube channel because I need to do that anyway. So when I'm done here, I'm gonna go to my YouTube channel and break these moves down a little closer, and that will be like a live workshop. Yeah. Will you come and watch me? Will you come and check it out? Please say yes. Okay, so that's a trampoline. Let me see. What's another one that I was working on? Oh. Okay, if you're going in forward plane, right? Which is what I call this plane, forward. This, I guess, horizontal. You're doing everything sideways. I do that a lot. But I also can do forward, and I do that too. I do that for my two-hand rebounds. You've seen that before. I know that you have. Now, aerials are hardly ever really explored in this plane. Maybe because, you know, the fear of it hits you in the face, because that is a thing if you don't have that control down. But you gotta use the force, man, and you can't be as scared. So, I'm gonna show you like a forward aerial that you can work on. That right there. Any aerials give a lot of flash to your swing. And a forward plane aerial looks pretty crazy. I don't know, does that look crazy? I'm not looking, so I don't know. It's another one of those, you gotta look and see what you're doing. You can't very much turn away. So I'm gonna show you combination of those three real quick. Arms crossing, using more area, giving some more fluid flow to your swinging, which I recommend everybody to try. And it's a good exercise too. You're moving your arm around, you're moving your arm. And then you can do it on the other side too. So, you got that going on. We got front aerial. And what was it? Oh, the trampoline. I almost missed it. Didn't have enough pop. There. And that also kind of does, it's a horizontal plane move. So it does this motion and it comes across in this direction. And I'll go over that more on my YouTube channel. But it's pretty easy. I'm pretty sure you can get it with practice. Thank you. there you go. That's all of them in one combo shot. And I want you to try that. I want you to try to utilize more space, more area. And it will open up your mind to more creativity, more creative stuff that you can start trying and doing. And that's always a good thing. Okay, now here's the last one I'm going to show you. And this involves a rebound. But it's going to be a two-hand rebound. Yeah? So in my two-hand rebounds, you've seen me do that a lot. Yeah? And I know you've seen this. I've showed this before. This is a cross rebound. One of my favorites. Okay, now I've been working on this, so you tell me if it looks good. Okay? Because I haven't filmed it yet, so I don't know how it's going to look. But it should look kind of cool. Now that's a cross rebound stall, because I go in the same direction. It's just a pause is what it is really. So did you see that? Did that look cool? Now you don't have to go in the same direction. You can always flip direction from that. It's just like a stall and go back into the other. It's like if you're going this way, then you'll go this way after. Like a normal rebound is. But when you use your other hand, it gives a little more flair in what you're doing. So this is a pause. Cross rebound that I've been playing around with. So you should try that. Thank you for watching. That's all I got. Keep on streaming and keep watching the streamers. And have a good Saturday. Oh, and come to my YouTube channel later. Because I'm going to do a live. So I want some viewers, yeah?